to show you in a little bit of detail and like what's new and what's what. Alright, this here is new this year. My husband ordered it. Usually gets me one every year. This here is the blue bowling ball and the old man. Okay, there is Miss Shields' house. And there's the old man and Ralphie. Old Fudge. And then there's the car. And then Ralph with the bunny suit. And then here is Ralphie's house that I have to glue. I'm almost done. I'm just gonna add a couple lights, tweak it up a little bit. And then Ralphie, you know, on the leg. And there's the shed. Ralphie at the mailbox. The Bumpuses with the turkey. Oh, that was awful. And then the soap made him blind. This I believe I got last year. That's Ralphie. It looks funny from that angle, but he has the soap in his mouth and his mom. That's just from like, I don't even know. And then there is the man bringing in the lamp light. Ralphie picking up Randy. I can't get up. Okay, this one here is probably, I think, last year. The fruit basket. Ralphie and the teacher. And then back here, these are pretty old. The bandits. See, you know, the horse is broke in his arm. And in the back there is where the old man buried the leg. And then Ralphie, when he shot his eye out. And just so you know, my son just turned 7 in June. I let him do it this year. I told him I'm retired. He set all this up. With a little bit of help. This year, the batteries are dying. It does work. I could turn it on, but can barely see it. I was so proud, but at least it's working. And then there's the bullies and Ralphie running. I'm running away from the bullies. And then there you got the flagpole. Stuck. It's stuck. And that is just, I don't even think that's Department 56. This here is the school. Ralphie with the A+. And the Cleveland Elementary. Had it a long time. A+, Ralphie, A+. And then there is the alley. Remember when the bullies came out? And they were running. You know how we came out of that little, was that a garbage can or something? I don't even know. I should know because I watched the movie about a million times. How cool is that though? On the side, I had this, like I said, for many years and I never even noticed the basketball hoop. That is pretty cool. We put Ralphie beating the crap out of him. Okay, moving on in this here. It wasn't in the movie. My husband buys anything that has a Christmas story, and that would add to the village. Jacob made a little hill for Santa to go down the hill. Okay, now we're back to the Christmas story. This is the Chinese restaurant with the three Chinese, well, the 1 liter. You know, remember they were singing. Yeah, the cooks, the Chinese restaurant here is pretty rare piece. That and the one that the batteries are dying. That one and this second piece is rare. This is part of the parade. Santa came down on the tractor. And then that's Mandy's on the old man's shoulders. And Ralphie's getting all mad because he thinks Santa's gonna leave. Department store. And as you see, that is probably Ralphie looking in on the Midnighter BB gun. Okay, this just fell down. Like I said, I have to fix some things. This is just a tavern, you know. Nah, has nothing to do with Christmas Story. Just thought that was cute. And then this here is fairly new, I think last year. I think. Yeah, it's white. That's Ralphie and his mom. I can't remember. Because, you know, you can kind of tell, like, the bases are, like, extra white. Right, this here is old. I used to have it up higher, kind of like how, like, Santa is, like, up on a hill. You know, so when then Ralphie slides down the slide and says, "You should dry out." I might do it. I still got time. I can't believe how fast it's going, but... There are those mean elves. And then there is Randy talking to Santa. This is pretty cool. This is my favorite. The theater. And, can't really see because Jacob put all, you know, these things in front of it. But behind here, this is now playing A Christmas Story. I think that's pretty cool. And then, okay, yeah, and that's another piece. Kind of like the same one. Like, this one's, I guess, more detailed because it has the steps. And then there's a joke shop. There's the joke shop. And then there is the kids. There is Ralphie and his two friends talking about what they're going to get their parents. Police department. And then there is Ralphie and his friends. Flick, that's it. They're running. This is like our downtown. This is very loud and smoke comes out of that. I got that last year. It's really loud from Walmart. Department 56. Toys for Tots. Okay, I fixed it. Yeah, that plays music. See, that also plays music. I have it off. But batteries are slowly dying. And then we got Frosty lit up. So yeah, this is Jacob's Park. I think he did a good job. Cool, guys. Fishing, nice little fishing. Do the puppy, and then the kids, and this is new too. And that plays music. Got a lot going on. That's new this year too. So we got a few things. Oh, and then there's Santa in the porta potty. He's using a lot of toilet paper. I think he's making a list, isn't he? Yeah, I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna put some lights on the, like underneath the snow. I kind of went crazy with the snow. And the projector is fixed. Leave it in the house. It's turned down. My stepson fixed it. My husband couldn't. He did. The lens was on backwards. Yeah. So that's it for now. Because it's going pretty long. That's the radio. That's new. This is new. The Christmas Story book. Can you tell? I love the Christmas Story. There's our picture. Okay. Here is, there's a reflection there, but there are all the signatures.
One horse open sleigh, put a little up, rip, jingle bell.